See, that's part of the safety mechanism. That little miniature there is going very efficiently. It built up plenty of pressure, and it hasn't been used much. It's just sort of chucked gently over to the arena, and now it's sitting around. But it's still running, so it's still building pressure. And gets to the point where there's too much pressure in there to be able to do something.
Well, what
the and he's got pressure which not good, better than is necessary. And so it's been released. And you hear Harold Steen was releasing, it's just calming down a little bit. Never put your hand on your skin, which is coming from the safety valve. It'll be just the same as putting your hand on your skin over the top. Steam generated was of engines like this, since the season. What you can do with superheated steam is remove flesh from the body. That's just a stop. There are boiler engineering is such a crucial part of the restoration of the maintenance of the steam engine.
I'm going to go to the hospital.